Hello and welcome to Tech Simplified. I'm Sly Gittens and I'm here to guide you through the ever-evolving world in technology. Whether you're a tech enthusiast, a professional looking to expand your knowledge, or simply curious about the digital revolution, you've come to the right place. In this series, we're breaking down complex tech concepts into bite-sized, easily digestible pieces. From cloud computing, cybersecurity, to the latest in AI and IoT, we explore how these technologies are shaping the world, impacting our lives, and driving the future. Each episode is designed to demystify a piece of the tech puzzle, providing you with a clear, concise, and actionable information. Our journey will take us through the ins and outs of various technology, offering insight, tips, and even a peek into what the future holds in cloud computing. Why Tech Simplified? Because we believe that understanding technology shouldn't be a daunting task. It should be accessible to everyone, regardless of their background or expertise. So whether you're looking to make informed decisions in your business, stay ahead of your career, or just satisfy curiosity, we're here to light the way. Stay tuned as we dive into topics like cloud computing, basics, choosing the right cloud service provider, the intricacies of cloud security, and so much more. We'll bring examples from leading providers like Microsoft Azure, Amazon AWS, GCP, comprehensive, and showcase that landscape. Are you excited yet? I sure am. And if you're ready to embark on this journey with me, make sure to like, share, subscribe to Tech Simplified. Your support helps us bring more content your way and keep the conversation going. Got a topic you're itching to learn about? Drop it in the comments below and it might just be featured in the upcoming episode. Thank you for tuning in. And remember, in the world of technology, complexity can always be simplified. Let's dive in and make sense of the digital world together. Welcome to Tech Simplified. My name is Sly Gittens and I'm out. Peace.